yo. Channel. Today's wig is from IUZ Hair. First things first, you do get this Luxe bag that you can hang your wig up in. I love these things. I love that companies are starting to send these and using these for free gifts. And you also get not two, but you get four wig caps. So love that for us because nothing like looking around for wig caps when you need them. And this is the hair here. It is a highlight bob wig and it's a 13 by 6 frontal wig. So this is not a closure, but it is a full frontal. It does have your combs on the side and your comb in the back, as well as the band to make this completely glueless. And I will be showing y'all this wig completely glueless today because I've never really done that before and I just realized that. So I'm gonna show y'all how it looks without any lace glue, got to be any of that. And you also have your adjustable bands in the back here as well. And this is a T-part side wig. So this part is going to be on this side. This is how much parting space you have. Not too much, but you know, if you love yourself a good side part, this is right up your alley, okay? You don't have to worry about where to put the side part. It's already there for you. This is pre-plucked. This is a nice natural lace color. It is a bit light for me, but I'm going to see how it looks once I cut the lace and put it on to see, you know, if it's too light. If it is, I'll just put a little powder there as usual. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this hair and show y'all what she's looking like. So I went ahead and already put on a wig cap, dark colored, and I molded it down in the front with Got to Be spray so it's not going anywhere. And I'm gonna go ahead and put the straps together and I'm gonna show y'all what this wig is looking like completely glueless. So this thicker strap here is what's going to make this glueless and hold this wig in place. And this wig does come pre-plucked, so it's a great beginner wig. You don't have to do much to it at all. Just put it on and go. Easy styling. Very minimal effort. So y'all, I don't know. I'm feeling a little bit iffy because, you know, this is some blonde highlights. This is out there. Never really done blonde highlights like this before, so I don't know. Maybe once I cut the lace, it'll look a little bit better, but right now, child, I don't know. I don't know what it's giving. It's giving like Cruella DeVille or something. But we gonna see what she looking like. We gonna work it out. We gonna work it out. We gonna. And cut this lace and show y'all what it's looking like a little bit better than what it is right now because it's really not giving. But it's gonna be better, I promise. Yo. too soon. I actually really, really do like this. I like the little highlights. I don't have my makeup on yet, so I'm looking a little ratchet. But, you know, once I beat my face, put me on some nice little earrings or whatever, this would be really, really cute. I love this hair. And like I said, this is completely glueless, so it's not glued down at all. I just have some edge control on my edges. And you know, you can tuck this behind the ear. And it is ear-to-ear lace, so, you know. But I am going to insert, you know, some pictures and video of this fully styled. Oh, one thing. I did kind of frame my face here and I just cut downward because I just felt like it was a little too harsh of a bob. But, you know, once I did that, everything else fell into place. So, I definitely do recommend this. I love how the highlights are not starting at the root. It does give, like, natural root there, and then the highlights come in. So yes, honey, yes. And if you do want to purchase this wig, you can enter code Capri15 at checkout. They gave me a discount code, so you can save some money off that way. Don't forget to use the code and click the link in the bio. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos like this one right here. I do vlogs. I also do lifestyle, cooking, a little bit of everything, girl. So it's not always hair videos, but definitely go ahead and subscribe, hit that like button down below, give me a thumbs up, and comment down below if you would ever wear a highlight wig or if you've ever worn one before. What's your thoughts on this hair right here? Yeah, and I will check in with you all next time.